From the moment you arrive at the Westin St. Francis, you'll discover a world infused with holiday cheer. Our signature sugar castle is a favorite of guests and city residents alike. Jean-Francois Oudray, head pastry chef at the hotel, credits his children for the Sugar Castle concept. Their family vacations to villages throughout Europe have inspired much of the castle's design.
Making the Sugar Castle is definitely a team exercise I'm going to call it. I mean, all my pastry team gets involved, 8 people work on it. The carpenter, the electrician, throughout the hotel. So some of my assistants have knowledge in doing the little herbs. Somebody is better doing the sugar paste. Somebody is great as doing the ginger bread dough. Somebody does the sugar work for the windows, for instance. That way, you know, we can really add a lot more details and it creates a team. You know, we are bonded by this project, and we usually start in June and we do a drawing, and then everybody said, okay, what is it that you would like to do? What are we gonna do with this and that? And so they are all excited, you know, that's the best team exercise that could be.
The exquisite boulangerie gives a nod to Oudray's own childhood spent working in his family's bakery in France.
Yes, so when you look at the little boulangerie, basically this is very similar to the place I grew up. You know, we had the front of the store where you can go and buy your bread and pastries. And then we had the back where my dad and his staff were making bread on a daily basis. So we used to live upstairs. And this is very, very typical of the life of a baker over there.
Today, the Sugar Castle stands at an astonishing height of 12 feet. At last count, more than 1,200 pounds of sugar and flour were used to create this incredibly detailed holiday confection. And at that size, moving the Sugar Castle takes careful planning.
The project has become so big that we cannot go through any doors. So I had to basically come up with a plan to make it down in a pastry shop in different sections. So the castle, the Sugar Castle itself is made out of 3 pieces.
The Sugar Castle is only on display during the holidays, but Chef Oudray is always thinking about ways to add to next year's presentation.
We start thinking of what we're going to do next year. The day before, we remove it. At that time, we take picture of exactly what we have, and we start thinking about the famous question, what are we going to do next year? I like to think that this is the best Christmas Sugar Castle there is. It's always great to see all those families and children that come to the lobby of the St. Francis and have a big smile on their face. It's a question of being proud and showcase a beautiful display during the holiday season.